How's the key?
Barely built, so without power, it's really just a glorified paperweight.
So plug it in, let's put it to use.
If it was that simple, don't you think I would have done that?
No?
We need compatible power sources to make it work. I'm sending Sid in there to help you with that. Try to be nice to him.
Yeah!
Found a compatible power source for the key. Predictably, it is controlled by the Zin. Interference from these cells make it impossible for me to pinpoint the exact locations, but I should be able to determine the general areas of the three we need.
Sid, where are we headed?
I have marked the general location for the first power cell, though I am surprised Kinsey also sent along fake Shondi to help us.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Fake Shondi?
Kinsey explained to me that Shondi had a doppelganger who hated pants and was very friendly.
Yeah, that's me. But fake? I'm standing right here.
Do not shoot the messenger. Frankly, you sound more fun than the other Shondi. And I love your hair.
Oh, thanks.
Doesn't anyone learn?
Sensors detect a cell is in this area. The closer we get to it, the more precise I can be.
Whoa, this thing's pretty handy to have around.
You have no idea. I have many uses.
You don't double as a bomb, do you?
For you, I would find a way. Zinyak's fighter ships engaging. Cell detected.
Good, only a few guards. Easy enough.
What are you doing?
What?
You know you just jinxed us, right?
What, by saying easy enough?
Jesus, you said it again.
Shandy, what are you, 12?
It is Chekhov's gun. Saying it is too easy now means something must go wrong later, or else there was no point to this conversation.
Well, shit.
Yeah.
Enemy ship approaching.
So close.
Let me know when we're close to the next cell.
If you do something for me.
Really, Sid? You're asking for something right now?
I require a date with this Shandy.
Excuse me?
Okay.
Excuse me?
What? Could be fun.
Zinyak's fighter ships engaging. The second power cell is not far, though I am detecting fluctuations in the simulation.
What exactly does that mean?
The Zin are altering the area in some way. I am unsure how.
Like I said, we've been jinxed.
Whatever. Better you than me.
Stop them, please. We are close now.
That's why I get paid the big bucks.
Wait, is that a shield generator?
Told you!
Damn it!
The shield surrounding the power cell must be disabled, in case you could not figure that out yourself.
Shandi, could you-
Oh no. You created the problem, you can solve it.
It's just a coincidence. See, there's a generator not even turned on over there.
That suggests the Zin are currently adding more security to the remaining cells. I believe here we only interrupted the process. Shandi is right.
Just admit what you did.
Not gonna happen. I hope Kinsey's recording this.
You lost your mind?
Ah.
The shield is down.
Got it. Let's get the last one already. So, what are you two gonna do on this date?
Way to change the subject and dodge responsibility for those shield generators.
No, I genuinely want to know.
I know a great little pizza place in town.
I love pizza.
Perhaps a movie afterwards as well.
What's playing?
Pride and Prejudice.
Sounds a little serious, but I'll give it a whirl. Check it out, a UFO!
We are nearing the final power cell.
Thank God. Let's get this thing and go.
Feeling guilty?
Enjoying yourself?
Oh, yeah.
The cell is not far.
Looks like Sid was right.
Sure thing.
Got another generator up and running.
What, no rubbing this in?
No.
Really?
We already knew that these would be here. I don't see much of a point.
All right then. Do you mind?
Still not helping shut those down.
Sid?
I am with Shandi on this one. Do it yourself.
Of course you are.
Spaceship!
Wait, is that it?
Enemy ship approaching.
Don't worry, everyone loses to me.
Zinyak's fighter ships engaging.
It blew up. Okay, now I'm rubbing it in.
Shit, Kinsey's gonna be pissed.
But our cell not far from here.
Hold on, you said that was the final one.
If we had obtained it, then it obviously would have been.
You okay, boss?
I'm not saying another word.
Come on, don't be such a sourpuss.
No, I'm not gonna make this go any worse.
Have it your way.
Enemy ship approaching.
Just that good.
Who fucking cares if it's used?
The second final power cell is in this area, and I am reading a large amount of energy output around it.
I guess that means something bad.
Given that our current predicament is a result of your big mouth, I would guess you are correct.
Check it out, a UFO!
Fighter ships engaging.
Awesome. You bet, boss.
It is close.
They didn't stay away. This place is lit up like a feed dogs concert.
Sid, why is everything a target?
Because you are cursed.
I'm still standing.
Enemy ship approaching.
Check it out, a UFO!
Zinyak's fighter ships engaging.
Thank you.
thing.
Paid the big bucks.
Enemy ship approaching.
Where's the battery?
Integrated into the tank, I believe. The properties of the power cell should increase the speed, destruction, and durability of the vehicle.
Fuck right, time for a little armored destruction.
However, the increase in power will also overload the tank and cause it to explode in a few minutes.
What?
If you can get to Kinsey's warehouse in time, she can set up a field which will stabilize the energy output.
At least there's a bright side, right?
So I drive into that field, I don't blow the hell up?
Correct. Good luck. You will need it. Shandi, there is a hookah bar not far from here. Care to join me before I return to the ship?
Well, catch you later, boss. Have fun.
You better hope I don't explode! Just like Johnny taught me. In between my moments of dear God, don't let this thing blow me up, yes, I am.
Don't worry, stick contact with me and I set up a stabilization field. Get the tank back in one piece and you'll be fine.
You seem strangely calm about this whole thing, Kinsey. I expected you to be on my case about how without these your key won't work and I better not screw this up, blah, blah, blah.
Oh, I have that speech all prepared. Figured I'd give you a little more time before I started it.
You're so kind.
I know.
Kinsey, what's gonna happen to this tank when I get it back to the warehouse?
It'll be dismantled and the power cell will be pulled out from the side.
Can't you just find a way to keep it from exploding and let me go on a rampage with this thing?
Hey, do you want to be able to kill Zinyak or don't you? Get revenge for Earth or get a tank? Your choice.
Revenge for Earth.
Then quit your bitching.
Ooh, so close. You wanna get in my way? Fine with me.
Okay, speech time.
I'll make it, I swear.
You have to make it. We need those power cells for the key. Without it, we don't defeat Zinyak. Got it?
I got it. There, you have your power cells. Told you I'd make it.
Oh, good.